The psalmist said, "Whither shall I go from thy spirit, or whither shall I flee from thy presence?" Jonah couldn't get away from God. The devil will always have a ship ready when a person wants to sail away from God. Jonah thought he had paid the fare, and the ship's captain also thought the same. They were both mistaken. The most expensive fare that anyone ever pays is when he sails away from God. Then you really pay a price. Wages of sin is death. The story is told of Aaron Burr, who was at Princeton, and he went to an evangelistic meeting, and he came under conviction of sin for 2 weeks, and he went under the stars at night, and he said, "God, I can't stand this conviction that you have upon me of my sin. If you'll leave me alone, I'll never bother you again." And from that time on, we're told that his soul was dead. He tried to find something toward the end of his life, but it was too late.